Workers were carrying out road maintenance on Novi Arbat Street in Moscow. The workers were reportedly handling a metal container that was holding a liquid that contained chlorine. The container exploded, resulting in chemical burns to two road maintenance workers.